लेफ्ट में
रुकिए मैम,
यहाँ देखिए सामने,
यहाँ
नहीं यहाँ देखिए, यहाँ रुकिए
Like I think a lot of my friends are going to be awarded tonight, so I'm very happy to be here and show them on. I think I'm presenting an award. I'm praying to God I present an award to a friend who double khushi milti hai.
Aapka attire bhi kafi khoobsurat lag raha hai.
Thank you.
Yeah, aap bataana chahenge kuch iske bare
mein? Aajkal I think light colors, beiges, nudes, in sab colors ka bhi kafi craze chal raha hai. In fact, I think pichle 2-3 events mein I've been sporting these kind of outfits. And I think that's the color of the season. What's the name of the design? I'm wearing Pavinda Halkani piece, and I think her piece is a very nice and flowy and gorgeous.
What is the OTT platforms
that which
is opportunities to be a talent showcase?
May I have one of them?
Yes. What are your thoughts? We keep coffee easy to move while we get that cost. It's basically cinema at
home. Right. I think consumption pattern changed kar diya OTT platforms ne, and bade bade film stars are also really doing very very good OTT exclusive films and shows. Maine khud ne ek film ki thi Maja Ma, jisme the evergreen Madhuri Dixit was playing my Rumi Sasuma. So I think it's a great time to be, kyunki not just actors, kafi sare directors, kafi sare filmmakers, scriptwriters, technicians, sabko mauka mil raha hai to show their talent. So I think it's a great space to be in, and I was very lucky to be part of this from the beginning.
Any upcoming
projects of yours? Yes, very excited. मैं आई थिंक अभी आई लेट द प्लेटफॉर्म अनाउंस इट जब वो आएगा, लेकिन वो बहुत जल्द आने वाला है. एंड ये मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ बिकॉज आई ऑलवेज डन समथिंग वेरी रोमांटिक एंड स्वीट. इसमें आप मेरे को एकदम डी ग्लैम एकदम ग्रंज एक्ट कर देंगे.
थैंक यू.
यहाँ पे भी यहाँ पे